Good DFOD gang, it is Marcus Smith here with another video saying welcome back to the page. Welcome back to us connecting, god dang, you know what I'm saying? And today is Thursday. Today is the day before we take off to North Carolina for our performance over the weekend on Saturday, Expression of Vibes, and so prepared for it, so happy for it. It's been a long time coming. We've been practicing since January, so this is our first major performance of the year. I'm a little tired because I just got off work, and I'm hella excited, you know what I'm saying? I've been packing, ready for this drive, because I got to drive, you know what I'm saying? This is the longest drive I've ever taken for right now. And again, I'm happy, I'm prepared, I'm ready for it, I'm excited. You know, we're cooking up something. The video will be on YouTube. Hopefully I can get somebody to record it. Hopefully, you know what I'm saying? But just thank you guys for supporting. Welcome to the video. It's Thursday. This will probably be like a vlog video or whatever. So again, thank you guys so much. We are at 10.5K subscribers. Almost at 11. We almost at 11. We just hit 10K about what? A week or so ago, I believe so. So thank y'all so much for coming back to the page, for liking, subscribing, sharing, loving on us, man. We appreciate y'all so much. We love y'all. We thank y'all. It's Marcus Smith. God bless. Welcome to the video. I done kind of already packed my stuff. That's what I got so far. You probably gonna see it in some videos or whatever, but this is what I got so far. I might wear that. But this is what I got packed. I don't know what everybody else got packed. Macbeth, it's my sister book. I don't know, I had it in my suitcase. But yeah, man, I'm ready. Ready for North Cackalacka. I know y'all can't see my face right now, but sir, yes, sir, 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 yes, sir, sir. I gotta get gas. But today is the day, y'all. It's Marcus Smith, y'all. D.F.O.D. is about to venture on a road trip to North Carolina for Expression of Vibes, man. Another performance tomorrow. It's a 7.5 hour drive, so we're gonna make it there probably like 12 something hour time. I don't know if time goes forward or backwards up there. But man, I'm excited, man. We're gonna meet some very, very well-known individuals up there that you might know from TikTok and, you know, YouTube and all these other places. But we are really excited. We about to get on this road, man. I'm excited, man. This is the first long distance. This is probably the longest drive that I have for right now. You know what I'm saying? I might have plenty of drives in the near future, but for right now, sir, this is the longest drive that I'm finna take. And I'm ready. I pray that God sends us positive energy, you know, to and fro. And you know, just really, 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 really excited about this adventure, y'all. So subscribe to the page. Welcome to the vlog. Be amazed. God bless. We on the road, Nick.
We on the road.
We on the road, Nick. We got 7.5 hour drive, Nick. 7.5 hour drive, Nick.
God damn,
Nick. Oh, my bad. Oh, nigga.
What the fuck? Is this an initiation?
Hell yeah. Welcome to the Illuminati. Let me stop.
What?
Just for the road. God damn it. We're going to Fayetteville.
North Carolina. 7 hour, 40 some minute drive. Cheers.
Subscribe to the page.
Do that type shit. Do you want to say?
I'm focused, baby. I'm happy. It's a blessing to get to receive this, you know, opportunity to go out and do what you love. When you find something that you can enjoy in and out the state, you gotta cherish that, man. That's all I can say, man. God bless it to wake up this morning. Today is never promised and will never be promised. You feel me? Everything is all in God's hands. You got just the ability to meet the people that you need to meet, and that not only make good business, but a good relationship.
Period.
Everything family.
Ricky Dub in the building. Rick Nasty. Hey.
I ain't gonna lie. We got 4.5 hours left. folks is tired, bro.
Man, we got 4.5 hours left, bro. 4.5 hours left. So squad, I had to take the do-rag off. 7 hours. 7 hours. Where you at? 7 hours, man.
Seven fucking hours.
We beat them here. We beat them here. We left at 3:45.
3:45.
Hey, Mike.
You want me to put this shit in the fridge?
Yeah. We just got to the hotel. It's been storming and shit. Die in the restroom somewhere. Is that where you at, nigga? There you go. Creeping and shit. I'm tired. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm tired, bro.
Gang shit. Gang shit. Gang shit.
We in a bit, George. We in a bit. We in a bit. We in a bit.
I'm too demanding, John.